It's been 175 days since the Senators saw their Stanley Cup dreams come to an end with a double overtime loss in Game 7 of the Eastern Conference Final to Pittsburgh. But tonight, Ottawa focused on the future.
Matt Murray and Tristan Jarry, that's certainly a different look than they had with Marc-Andre Fleury there last year.
Rink wide pass goes to Tom Kunecko, a sharp angle shot juggled by Anderson.
Has to somewhat prove himself in the regular season as being a 60-game starter and show that he can have that durability that other elite starters have.
Here's Hoffman now centering, the puck bounces back to Stone, a quick shot, Murray makes a save on that. Here's Malkin walking in, Malkin. Holds, throws it towards the goal, it bounces back to Crosby to Malkin. Evgeny Malkin winds and shoots, pass saved by Anderson, rebound held by Letang. Pyatt couldn't clear it. Malkin again, shoots, tip wide, this time by Gensel.
Walk off the wall, hammer it, real good save by Craig Anderson with the blocker, and then a one-timer that Anderson has to battle through traffic. But just so you want to know if Erik Karlsson's game has returned and he feels 100%, he was just forechecking on that play.
Zingle rink wide pass, drops it back to Oduya, put up with a long shot, goes off the end board. Now to Zingle back with it. Finds Oduya. Oduya long wrist shot, and this time it's glove. Bobby Ryan moves in with Duchesne. Ryan to Duchesne, a centering pass. Bounced away there from Borowiecki. Now back at the point is Cece, a rolling puck, shoot, saved by Murray, rebound, loses it from Duchesne, another chance. That trickle just wide. And now Duchesne works it free for Dezingle. Duchesne back for Dezingle. Duchesne now works it back in front. Murray makes the stop, and Duchesne digging for the rebound. And what a first period Matt Duchesne is having.
Bobby Ryan kicks it wide. He wants to find Borowiecki through the seam, but back to the point. Now get to the front of the net, redirection, and watch Matt Duchesne battle for that loose puck. Ryan doing a snow angel in the crease, but trying to create a diversion as well.
Ottawa's changing. Phaneuf leads the rush. Now in comes Dion Phaneuf, pivoting back. Phaneuf swings that down for Derek Brassard. For Stone, drops it back to Clayson. Clayson right across the ice, but like Hoffman in, shoots at the goalpost. Hoffman off the bench, comes in and rings one right off the pipe.
What a laser beam short side that beat Matt Murray. Starts right at behind the net, kick it back. Now a seam play by Clayson, and he beats Matt Murray. Matt Murray takes a step two feet outside of his crease. Clayson finds Hoffman right off the bench, and what a wicked shot.
Dezingle back to Karlsson. 45 seconds to go on the Ottawa power play. Dezingle works it down. Stone plays it back door. Hoffman shoot. Oh, what a save by Murray. What a stop by Matt Murray to keep that out. No goal stick, almost no chance, and Murray knocks it away.
Desperation save. Matt Murray doesn't give up on the play. Now they're going to check to see if it crossed the line, though.
Oh,
no, I think he made the save.
I think he did.
I think
it's
so close.
Following video review, the play on the ice is confirmed. There's no goal.
And Carlos said, no thanks, I'll keep my number. So Teemu Selanne wore 13. Malkin centers it. He can call back in. Backhand shot. And Anderson makes the stop and pounces on the rebound as Carl Hagelin was looking for it. What a chance there for the Penguins, a defenseman Ian Cole.
The D get trapped a little bit deep. You see Dion Phaneuf. His gap wasn't as strong as it could be. He's waving on it, and backhand to forehand to backhand.
And watched there by Mata. He swings it back across to Clayson. Clayson has a look, fans on the shot, and plays it back in deep. Brassard. Around to Karlsson, a sharp angle shot through the traffic. Stole the chance, fires, pad save made there by Murray.
Murray covers the ice with the left pad, and Stone had that label. If he elevated it a little bit more, just above that pad, because Murray had to try and fight through traffic to get a sight line to that puck.
Kessel swings it back to Schultz. Crossy goes to Cole to Malkin. And Schultz can't hold the line. Of course, Sidney Crosby made headlines here in Ottawa last year in the regular season. That slash on Mark Perfott. Lead pass goes to Hagelin, busting in Hagelin. The backhand shot stopped by Anderson.
What a save by Craig Anderson in tight.
Jarry down for Sheahan. Now Jarry back at the point for Mata. Ollie Mata for Connor Jarry. Back for Mata, winds and shoots, scores! Tipped in front, looked like Hornquist got a piece of it. And Pittsburgh takes a 1-0 lead.
Pittsburgh goes from low to high in a DDD play. That allows Hornquist to get set up in front of the net. Watch him back in, push off of Oduya. Work hard and then touch it at the last second. No chance for Craig Anderson on this play as he's just trying to find a sight line. last second. Hornquist touches it. He also has Riley Sheahan right there.
Pyatt. Got it there by Justin Schultz, buying some time as teammates arrive. And then Kessel steps in to buy it. Takes back up to Sheahan, centering pass. Is able to turn away by Murray. And a shot blocked there by Ian Cole. He got in front of that shot by Erik Karlsson.
Duchesne throws it to the one-timer to Pyatt, and then Erik Karlsson just steps into this.
Sidney Crosby tries to center it. Tied up there by Pageau. Crosby gets it back for Rust. Rust to Letang. Crosby goes to Dumoulin on that long shot. Ticked away by Phaneuf, and Phaneuf and Crosby are jousting again. Dumoulin fires, shoots, scores! Brian Dumoulin from the point. That might have tipped as well. And it's 2-0 Pittsburgh. 9 seconds to go in the period.
It was tipped on its way in. A rolling puck. Traffic in front of Craig Anderson. The puck moving all over. Dumoulin with the one-timer. And it was good pressure by the Penguins in the offensive zone. Down low, that ends up redirecting high on Dion Phaneuf. Now Russ puts it on a tee. Look at the traffic in front.
Up for Hagelin. Malkin tied up there by Hoffman. The puck skips down to Anderson. He plays that away, but right to Malkin. Spins and shoots out the puck with his wide. Hagelin throws it on goal. Anderson turned around and managed to keep that up. Now Anderson stumbles into his own net.
Well, he gets turned around because he knows that Carl Hagelin's going to try and bank it off of him into the net. So Anderson just trying to seal that post.
And now Clayson back with it. Ottawa has had a shot in the last 10 minutes of the game. Now fired on goal by Pyatt. There's a drive. Murray made the stop. Now to Zingle. Up ahead, he finds Pageau. Jean-Gabriel Pageau in, scores! Jean-Gabriel Pageau gets Ottawa on the board. Down 2-1.
Now DeZingle's going to get his feet moving and just chip it wide around Dumoulin. Pageau has all the momentum, his head up, looking for an option. And he elevates it at the last second as Murray goes down, and he puts that in a perfect spot underneath the bar.
In comes Crosby, 2-on-1 with Gensel. Crosby works in, drops it back for the trailer. Let's hang in, shoots Anderson, makes the stop. Now retreats as Pittsburgh gained possession. Battle for along the boards. Ryan trying to play it back, and the extra skater comes on. It's Hoffman. At the line, Karlsson to Hoffman, walking in, shoots, pad saved by Murray. Back is Letang to pick it up. Hornquist chips that by Karlsson. And now Crosby with an empty net feeds it ahead to Sheahan. Riley Sheahan in, scores! Riley Sheahan is first as a Pittsburgh Penguin on the feed from Sidney Crosby. An empty net goal to make it 3-1 Penguin.
Not going to get an easier goal if you're Riley Sheahan. What a pass by Sidney Crosby. Unselfish play to find Sheahan in alone.
And who's at center ice for Hornquist? And the Pittsburgh Penguins win it by a final score of 3-1. A couple of late second period goals. Matt Murray turns in a highlight reel save in the first period. And Jean-Gabriel Pageau had the only goal for Ottawa in a losing cause.